Pharmaceutical Health Services Research Department at the University of Maryland has a lot of advantages for prospective students. The first and foremost is the diverse amount of research that goes on.
We have students here that come from different backgrounds, such as public health, pharmacy, medicine, nursing. I think we all bring something very special to this department, but it also allows us to sort of shine brightly within the healthcare research.
The department has a bunch of different tracks in policy or pharmacoeconomics or comparative effectiveness research or pharmacoepidemiology. So there are different methods within each of these different tracks.
Our department, I believe, is one of the largest departments today in our field.
But we kind of have the mentality of a small department. We get a lot of individualized attention. We build strong relationships between the peers and between faculty.
I can sort of knock on my professor's door, pick up the phone, send a text message, and really just spend the time to talk to them about the things that interest me.
The faculty here are rock stars in their field.
Each and every faculty member has their specific area of interest that they have worked on for at least an average of over 10 years.
And the faculty, they hold you to the same level of standards as they have for their colleagues.
The thing that makes this place so enjoyable is, yeah, my faculty will push me, they'll make sure that I know what I want, but they will give me opportunities constantly.
We're fully funded for tuition and sort of the healthcare insurance and other activities. And then each student receives an annual stipend of $25,000.
So those things take off a lot of those stressors, which make the student process a lot better.
University of Maryland's uniquely situated. I can drive 20 minutes and meet with state agencies and stakeholders.
We are really close to the policymakers and the government agencies that do huge policies.
So you think of the Centers for Medicare and Medicaid Services, you think of the NIH, the FDA.
The research isn't so ambiguous or so far off from the actual providers. It's actually you're one or two steps away from actually impacting the healthcare of people in the state of Maryland or the country.
So I get to see my work, you know, coming up with those statistics and those data, being used to come up with targeted programs that can make a real difference.
What I value about this department is that I'm getting what I came here for. They're making sure that I'm achieving the things that I want.